So challenges as a mom for me is the mess, because I find that I'm constantly messy. My house is messy, my dressing is messy, and also my mind is messy because there's so many things to do all the time. But one thing that I've realized, or the biggest lesson that I've learned with motherhood, is that you don't need to have it. It's okay to give in when you find that it's getting too much or the struggle is getting real. Because I find that you have to be happy for the sake of your child's happiness.